Away and racing they go, a pretty level start, 5 and 6, showing the superior early pace, 6 around the outside, around the opening turn they go, 6 in front from 5, who's challenging along the inside, then comes 2 back in third, but it's Let Fly Dazzler who leads from a length from 5 now, who's going for a gap up along the inside, that's Lads Blackberry, possibly just took over there, but 6 is battling back, 2 is coming with a flying finish, that's Lasker and Paddy, but it's 5 in front off the final corner, Lads Blackberry in front, and Finding Loads in front, it's going to be 5-2, close in behind. We leave that to the judge, but no doubt about the winner, trap number 5, Lads Blackberry. A very likeable performance there from a tough draw in trap number 5. Wins for Mary Mackey in 29.57.